rain which will cause flooding. Up to 1 inch of rain has already fallen. If the heavy rain continues, this warning may have to be upgraded to a flash flood warning. Remain alert. Some locations that will experience flooding include Fort Totten National Park, Howard University, Gallaudet University, U.S. Capitol, American University, Adams Morgan, Georgetown, Rock Creek, the Mall, Catholic University, National Zoo, and the White House. This includes flood-prone locations Rhode Island Avenue Northeast between 2nd and Capitol, and Beach Drive from Broad Branch Road to Viney Branch Parkway. Turn around, don't drown when encountering flooded roads. Most flood deaths occur in vehicles. A flood warning means that flooding is imminent or occurring. All interested parties should take necessary precautions immediately. A severe thunderstorm warning remains.